This exercise is called a frog hop, similar to a squat jump, but you're only going to squat down about a quarter. So what I mean by that is, rather than going full down into the squat, just come down that little bit and you're just going to spring straight back up. And you're just going to keep going. Lots of reps. Doesn't seem much right now, but after about 50 of those, you'll definitely feel it. So that's the frog hop. Give it a whirl.